Let Lenny withdraw. Withdraw Lenny. That's the... If you love your country, kasi sila, ang laban lang naman nila, laban lang kay Marcos. Di ba sinabi naman niya yan? Kaya siya tumakbo, gusto lang niyang labanan si Marcos. Senator Ping, tumakbo kasi may o-offer siyang services. Yung galing at husay niya sa haba ng panahon ng paglilingkod niya. Ganon din si Secretary Norberto Gonzales. Ganon din si Manny Pacquiao. At ganon din po ako. May inaalay kaming trabaho. May inaalay kaming solusyon. Pero very clear, let me remind each and every one of you, BP Lenny said so many times, many times, and the Yellows said so many times, not to Marcos, not to Marcos, not again, not never again. So it's always about the Marcos. It's not about you. Then, it seems there are only 3 weeks remaining, more or less, hindi naging effective yung laban nila. Kasi nga, personal. Higantihan, away lang. Now, I am calling for Lenny to withdraw. Kasi whatever you're doing is not effective against the Marcos. Withdraw, come and join us. Join us. Pwede pasab. Pasab naman. Baka kami maka 3 points. Isa sa amin. It doesn't have to be me. It can be Secretary Norberto Gonzales. It can be Senator Ping. That is what we are saying. Time, total, nakapagnilay-nilay na sila. Ngayon, araw ng pagkabuhay ng Panginoong Jesus, bigyan natin ng bagong buhay ang ating mga kababayan Pilipino. You withdraw. Do the supreme sacrifice that you are calling. It's not about the numbers. We know it's fake. I guarantee you it's fake. It's not real. Because I do believe on what Senator Ping said. Hindi 50% o 60% ng Pilipino ay loyalist ni Marcos. Hindi. Sobra lang galit sa inyo. Kaya para kayo'y pagigantihan, o doon pumupunta kay Marcos. O baka maliwanag yung sinasabi naman ni Secretary Norberto Gonzales. Panahon naman, ano ka muna? Sub.